praise God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. The Father is a merciful God who always gives us comfort. He comforts us when we are in trouble, so that we can share that same comfort with others in trouble. We share in the terrible sufferings of Christ, but also in the wonderful comfort He gives. We suffer in the hope that you will be comforted and saved. And because we are comforted, you will also be comforted as you patiently endure suffering like ours. Those words come from 2 Corinthians 1, verses 3 to 6. The Bible says that we suffer as followers of Jesus. Now that truth is hard to accept. Human beings want everything in life to be easy and for there to always be peace. But know for sure that God always gives us comfort. Given enough time, I will forget the pain in my life. But I never forget the comfort that comes from God and from others who love me. Comforting others is a very important part of doing God's will on earth. He comforts you in your troubles, and He wants you to comfort others. Sometimes men become comfortable with a life of sin. Now, God will upset you in your sin and comfort you in suffering. Set your heart to be comfortable with God and uncomfortable with sin. Remember that comfort from God doesn't mean that the suffering goes away immediately. When God speaks to your heart eternal truth, as His child, you will be comforted, even while you feel the pain. Then you can be like God in the life of someone else who is in trouble. Lord Jesus, praise you for the comfort you give that makes the pain of this life very small in comparison. Thank you, Jesus, now and forever. Amen.